What is up, everybody? My name's Brian. I'm the owner and operator of Meek Marketing and Consulting. Today is May 1st, and it is the first day of my revamp of going 30 days of Facebook Live. So today I'm going to show you how to log into Facebook Business Manager, and it's pretty simple. It's not a hard thing to do, so let's get into it here. Let me just transition. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to actually go to business.facebook.com, as you can see up here. Let's open up a new link here. business.facebook.com. And now, unfortunately, I can't log out and show you guys how to log in from the beginning because it logs me out of Facebook and it'll log me out of this live. So we'll just create a new business here. And here's an existing business we just started, the Misfit Sessions podcast. It's a podcast, weekly Facebook Live / podcast I'm a part of. And you can check that out if you want more information. I think the link is actually in this description. So, and actually, as you guys jump on, drop some comments in there. Hashtag live if you're live. Chris, I see you. Bob, thanks for joining. Steve, thank you for joining. Now we're going to start at the beginning. The reason why we're going to start at the beginning is because my plan for these next 30 days is to actually show you guys how to run and actually create an ad from start to finish. And each step every day, we're going to go through like 5-10 minutes each day on how to process each step. And the first thing you got to do, you got to log into Facebook Business Manager. And you do that by going to business.facebook.com. Now, we're going to just go ahead and create a new account here. Business and account name. Let's just call this the, Meek Marketing Podcast. Let's just do that. Business email. You know what? Brian@meekmarketingandconsulting.com. That is my business email. We're going to try to skip all this stuff. It won't let us. So let's just do United States. I'm not going to put in an actual street address here. Okay. The joys of life. Right? All right. So United States. We will tab and we'll just do 123 Main Street, Salinas, CA 93901, and we'll just, and then 123 Main Street. We'll see if that'll work. See if that works. You'd put all your vital information in here. You hit submit, and it's going to actually run through all this stuff here. And it's confirm your email address. So I got to do that. And now we are in Business Manager, and this is what your Business Manager is going to look like. Now we're going to go into all of this stuff, how to attach your pages, how to open up an ad account if you don't have one, how to add people. I'm going to show you guys some cool stuff that I've been using with some of my clients with attribution and how to set up an ad. We're going to use Creative Hub to do that. Let me just show you what it kind of looks like here. This is my Business Manager. This is my Ads Manager. We're not using them anymore. Let me go to Barney's doing well right now, so let's go to Barney's. You can see Barney's is running some ads here. So this is what it looks like. Really, what you're really wanting to do is you want to get in there and start playing around with your Facebook Business Manager. And this is where, I don't know why this is up here. That's weird. But I actually heard yesterday on a podcast that over 10,000 different Facebook items, or not Facebook, but different versions of Facebook are actually being beta tested at any given time on Facebook. So a lot of the things you see in your business manager might be slightly different, and a lot of the things you see in your feed might be slightly different. And so, you know, you never know what you're going to see versus what I'm going to see, but we'll get into this starting tomorrow, guys. So that's all I really wanted to talk about today, was how to log in. It's pretty simple. You know, you can just attach your personal profile account to it. You can attach business profile accounts to it. And then we're going to get into, you know, we don't have any ad accounts. We're going to get into setting up all this stuff for your business, and we're going to start running ads. So by the end of this 30 days, you should be able to run your first Facebook and Instagram ad campaign. So if you like this video, make sure you like it, make sure you share it. And, you know, it's really simple, guys. All you got to do is get out there and get this done. You just got to start doing it. It's not the hardest thing in the world. It takes some time to set all this stuff up, but it's really not that bad. So if you have any questions, you know, drop them in the comment box. If not, if you go to the description, you can download my free Facebook Ads Readiness Audit. You can book a free call for me as well. You can like me on Facebook, follow me on Instagram, YouTube, all that great stuff. If you are actually watching this live, thank you so much. If you're not, if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe. If you're watching the Instagram TV version, make sure you like me on, follow me on Instagram. And if you're actually catching this as the new podcast, make sure you subscribe, rate, and review my podcast. And I'm not sure what the name's going to be yet. I'm just going with the Meek Marketing Consulting Podcast for now, but I think that's going to change. So be on the lookout for that to happen soon. Now, everybody, I got to get going. I got some other stuff I got to get done today. So I hope you guys all have a great day. I'm going to let you see my ugly mug one more time here. And yeah, so I hope everybody has a great day. And that's it. Make sure you guys rate, review, do all the great stuff. Support me any way you can. It's greatly appreciated. And I will talk to you guys later. Everybody have a great day. Deuces.